To the index of other news tonight, a legal victory for Apple over the Justice Department. A federal judge in New York siding with Apple in a drug-related case, ruling that the government cannot force the company to provide the FBI with access to locked iPhone data. The ruling not binding, though, in the legal battle to unlock the iPhone belonging to one of the San Bernardino killers. The wild police chase in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Dash cam video showing officers jumping out of the way. A female suspect wanted for shoplifting, escaping in her SUV in November, the video just released, leading police on a 10-mile chase. Police with guns drawn, finally stopping her, pulling her from that car. Now to the Zika outbreak, the first case of the disease confirmed in Chicago tonight. The patient, a woman in her 30s, recently traveled to Columbia. At least 107 cases now reported across 24 states. And a passing to note tonight, Oscar-winning actor George Kennedy has died. He won an Academy Award for his role in the classic Cool Hand Luke, starring Paul Newman. He also appeared in Westerns and the airport disaster movies of the 70s. George Kennedy was 91.